you know?
Possibly.
Possibly? That cut-off little figure you just described must have been in pain for years.
Possibly.
And you can take it away.
Still possibly.
Then that's enough. That simply has to be enough for you, surely, in the end.
No.
Why not?
Because it's his.
I don't understand.
His pain, his own. He made it. Look, to go through life and call it your life, you first got to get your own pain. Pain that's unique to you. You can't just dip into the common bin and say, that's enough. He's done that. All right, he's sick. He's full of misery and fear. He was dangerous and he could be again, but that boy has known a passion more ferocious than I've tasted at any second of my life. And let me tell you something. I envy it.
You can't.
Don't you see? That's the accusation. That's what his stare's been saying to me this whole time. At least I galloped. When did you? I'm jealous, Hester. Jealous of Alan Strang.
That's absurd.